What up, YouTube? Carson Cruz here, and today we're going to get you a gameplay with the Pink Diamond, DeMar DeRozan. So going for about 40K right now, 40 to 50K. Yeah, it's got 10 Hall of Fame matches, so yeah, we're going to go through here and just kind of look at the release, some of the animations, and get you feeling, like, let you know, hey, if it's worth 40K or not, and obviously it is. Going to have 10 Hall of Fame matches. It's 97 overall, yeah, so I mean, why this card would not be worth 40K, I have no clue. But yeah, dude, I mean, like, he is a badass dribbler here. He's going to be able to do, like, that. I've been watching those Amish videos, so obviously. He's got the cheese dribble moves for sure here. Get a little. Yeah, I mean, dude, I don't know that anybody's going to stop him in this game. Ah! Yeah, dude, I mean, like, this card is going to be insane here. 97 overall, DeMar DeRozan, off the dribble, is a beast. And I'm sitting here, as I miss a shit ton of shots with him, but yeah, I gave him Gold Limitless, he didn't come with it. But, like, his release is so good, I don't even know what release this is. If you know, comment that below, but yeah, this is going to be the best DeMar DeRozan we've gotten all year. We haven't gotten a good DeMar DeRozan all year, so yeah, I mean, like, this... This guy right here is the tits, bro. Yeah, gonna be awesome. Oh, yeah, so yeah, good shit. And then we also picked up this Ruby Thon Maker that we're going to get a gameplay with later today. Just gonna give you a little bit of a show. He will be featured in this gameplay as well. We can get him his own gameplay, though. He's gonna take over to Budget Squad Center. I mean, he's so good. Like, this is unbelievable. And, like, you think his three-ball shooting is good? Wait till you see his fucking dribble moves. He can speed boost here at 7'1". He's got the cheese spin move. Shoot off the dribble. Yeah, dude. I mean, this card is un-fucking-stoppable, believable. Yeah, so, yeah. Let's get out of here. And let's take it to... A game. We're not gonna play alone. We're gonna play with one of our buddies, Mr. Pink, on Xbox. Let's see, his gamer tag will be in the link description below. It'll be Mr. Pink X20 on Xbox. One of the best players I know on Xbox. He has a really good team. So, go in here and take one little quick look here. DeMar DeRozan, 97 overall, 99-98. 1 minute fast break, pick and roll, mid range Deadeye, relentless finisher, teardropper. Difficult shots, acrobat, tire score, posterizer, lob, and finisher, all in the Hall of Fame. And he's got a bunch of gold badges here. You can check through them if you want. Ruby Thon Maker. Just going to have. There you go. Hall of Fame, fast break, pick and fire, flash special, corner specialist, hustle rebounder, and bronze dimer we give him. Yeah, nice. Just look at his stats real quick. See here. He's going to have open shot 3 of 86, moving of 78, shoot off the dribble from mid, 80 driving, 75 contact, 88 ball control with that shoe, 87 block, 85 contest, 84 speed with ball. Yeah, this card's going to be legit. Let's get into the game and see what happens. Yo, what's up, man? What up? What up? Few cards almost. Yeah, no, he's cheap, man. Grant Hill is gonna be expensive. That card looks really good, though. Yeah, I need all art at this point. Yep. All right, so he got Jason Kidd, Ray Allen, Dr. J, Karl Malone. Oh, that's his bench. Oh yeah, so Magic. Oh yeah. Nice. I'm gonna have to fuck old D-Wade up. And Bill Russell. Yeah. And this is where you get the tip here. Ruby Thon Maker going up against the best defensive card in the game. Holy shit. You had to learn to score, bro. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Giannis, make a goddamn fucking three, you bitch. Ah. Look at Oscar. Goddamn, Oscar. Oh, man. Get the fuck out of here, Magic. Look at that. Hey, get out of here. Dude, that Garnett's release is fucking dirty. They did him dirty. Oh, look at DeRozan right in D-Wade's face. Hall of Fame mid-range dead eye. Let's go. Activation. Activate it up. Oh, yeah. Good D. Good D, Giannis. Thought maker with the rebound. Getting it up to DeMar DeRozan. You got that shooting foul off of step back. Oh, that was a fake step back, too. Woo. Step back. Step back, bro. I canceled out of the step back, too, man. I was canceling out of it, too, dude. It was the bad thing is that I wasn't going to shoot it. I was canceling out of it. I was just faking. And he gets all three free throws. Here we go. DeRozan is off to a nasty start. And give me that ball on T-Mac. Let's go. Dunking on Magic. Oh, my God. DeRozan has came to play today. Ladies and gentlemen, come on, Thon. Oh, Thon Maker, you are just disappointing big time. You need to go back to the budget squad, looks like. Let's get him here, and let's see if he can do this in isolation. Oh yeah, there's no stopping Thon Maker. Let's go. Yeah, let's get a ball. DeRozan. God damn, man. DeRozan's got to make that. You got to make that. Oscar, get it. Oh, shit. Oh, get it. Let's go, DeRozan. DeRozan, let's go. DeRozan has slasher shot creator. Oh, DeRozan blocks D-Wade. Thon with the block. Let's get it up here. DeRozan with the fake. Oh, DeRozan, let's go. Now help, 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 help. Oh, Giannis with the block. DeRozan got him. Get it up to him. Let's go all the way, dunk on T-Mac. Bitch! You want that over there? You want that over there? Gotcha. I was up late night balling. Counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night balling. Counting up hundreds by the thousand. Now we get my three there. We're off to a big run here with this DeRozan, though. Woo woo! Ah, he's gonna get that contested. Thon Maker, you gotta get that board, bro. No sleeping, late nights, no eating, gun squeezing. I'm a real artesian, Ramona. T-Mac's gonna be open. He's gonna get that. Get rid of that snowflake, finally. That was crazy. Crazy good shit. Oh, Oscar got him, but. Stop, wait back, man, with the 22-5 shot eyes on skin. Click, clack, clap, bada, boop, bop, bam, cuz. Bill Russell just hits a three. Oscar, goddamn. Oh my god. Oh, he missed. Tatum, let's go. Kevin Garnett over the back.
It's funny, I was going crazy not too long ago. Women problems every morning like the Morning Show. Swimming upstream, I'm trying to keep my bread.
DeRozan!
Maybe you want to put the hammer to my head. At the park, probably ticking with the kids, trying to get them on a straight path. But the lane's mad, no, they hate to see me make cash. Got the space dash in the forum with the GPS address to your mama house. Conversations, what I'm all about. Took the smart route, never been.
Man, physical with this motherfucker.
Yeah, bro, should have been shocked out, but it didn't happen. Now it's time to get it cracking, quarterback, like I'm 40 water. Mix the holy water with the Voss. Wanna be the boss, then you gotta pay the cost. Learning from the dog, I'm from Long Beach.
That's get out of here, boy. Get out of here.
I was up late night balling. Counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night balling. Counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night balling. Counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night balling. Counting up hundreds by the thousand.
Oh, yeah, DeRozan. Let's go. Rose's got 19 in the first quarter. Let's go.
I was up late night balling. Counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night balling. Counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night balling. Counting up hundreds by the thousand. I was up late night balling. Counting up hundreds by the thousand.
Oh, DeRozan on the block. Let's go. Shaq with the contest. With his back turned. Holy shit, dude. Boy, that DeMar DeRozan is a fucking nut, man. I mean, he scored 19 points and had 3 blocks and a rebound and 2 assists. That's pretty good quarter. Yeah, it's Amy Shaq. Oh, yeah. Shaq Daddy. There we go, DeRozan. He's got 28. Ah, shit. That's out for DeRozan. Rose is out. He played a good game. He's out of the game, though. Think he'd have a shot at it. Yeah. That looked like his best release of the game right there. Man, his shot's ugly, man. He scored 15 points, though. Yeah, that was a good game. Yeah, he had a good game. Yeah. Ben Davis had 9 points, 8 assists, man. That's crazy. Shaq, 14 and 6. Oh, yeah, dude, I don't know, but I also, I mean, I was, like, playing physical with him the whole game. I mean, it's gonna happen. I gotta get one of them good cards, them other good cards. Figure out how to get a hell of that Grant Hill.